role as general evaluator is to evaluate anything and everything that is not yet evaluated. And tonight, when I came to this venue, the DME said, pay particular attention to the timing. So I'm going to start with the timing of this meeting. Now, the timing is not necessarily delayed by the timer. There could be another reason why we are delayed. You all don't have the agenda, but I have the copy of the hard copy of the agenda. One of the reasons here for next DME, you have to include the introduction timing. For example, I have a timing here, second session, prepare speech, two speeches of 7 minutes. So you start at 9, and then the next timing is 9:40. It's almost impossible, because you need to introduce the speaker. So those timing has to be included, otherwise you will run out of time. So this is something that future Toastmaster of the evening have to look after if you want to make sure the meeting ends on time. I would like to start from the president's speech. The president's topic today is parking, and he shared with us about his own experience. This is my first time listening to a speech, and I thought you connect to the audience, and you introduced the TME very well. One thing I would like to suggest, as president, I prefer you to step up here, because this is symbol of authority. So when you do your president's speech, you start off, I prefer any club president to be on the stage. Next, I will move on to the Toastmaster of the evening. The Toastmaster of the evening is a very experienced Toastmaster. He introduced each and every speaker. He made the flow of the meeting very well, very smooth. She trying to put in as much effort as possible to make sure meetings start and end on time. This is something very good as Toastmaster of the evening. What I like her to pay particular attention on is something that can be improved. If you introduce any particular speaker at your level, try to focus on the topic. Ask them why do they choose a particular speech topic, and you can put more effort. Overall, you did very well. Can we give her a big round of applause? I'm going to move on to one of the very long timing workshop, 1 hour workshop today. I have a few things that when I look at the workshop, I always have a few key to assess a good workshop. The basic is, as audience, when we listen to the workshop, at the end of the workshop, the question is, are we looking forward for more? Do we want to hear another version from the same speaker? So this is one of the tests as audience. Now, the second test is, during the workshop itself, did any audience show you certain phases that can you end your speech as soon as possible? Or they keep on asking for more. They are having fun, they're enjoying, they follow you, you connected to them. So these are something that a speaker can assess when conducting a workshop. I thought Johnson has got very good point, especially he tried to connect our Toastmaster manual, the advanced manual, technical presentation, and speeches by management. These are the two manuals that I love a lot. Especially it helps us to improve our speech organization. For those who want to improve the speech organization, these are the two things you should try, these two manuals you should attempt. So I would like to hear more as Toastmaster, because this is something that directly can help me. How do I use technical presentation or trying to use speeches by management in my future presentation to management so that I can make my speech more interesting? I also like to hear more, like today what Wendy is saying, time management, as opposed to what we learned in Toastmaster, how does time management help us? You know, especially you're giving 5 minutes, 10 minutes, maybe we can more focus on this so that audience will be more keen. But overall, I thought she gave us a lot of information. I have learned a lot from Johnson. Thank you for the 1 hour, Johnson. I'd like to move forward to the overall conduct of the meeting. I think it's good to have paperless meeting, but the three key roles that need hard copy paper we cannot save is Toastmaster of the evening, the general evaluator, and timer. So I thought overall we have a lot of learning in this meeting. It's very, very important. Every Toastmaster meeting we learn something and take back something. I've learned a lot. I thank the organizer and the DME for inviting me for this meeting. Thank you. Back to you.